What's up, everybody? Mr. OG Games here. Today, I want to share with you an Elite War that was brought to my attention. I was asked to check it out, and because it was a pretty well-fought battle back and forth. The 7th ranked alliance in Elite Wars, JJB from Realm 214, had declared war on TLS of 128, and they were ranked 8th. And it was an intense battle, and the rules of the Elite War is what took in effect here, and I want you guys to check it out, and I'll come see you at the end. Here it is. there you have it. One hard-fought elite war that came down to who could hold the bases, and it was a tie. A tie. And of course, the rules in elite war, if in fact there is a tie, it goes to the defending side. I have personally never seen this happen before, and I thought I wanted to share it with you guys, and that way you can keep it in mind in case it gets close to happening to you. But if you guys like the video, smash the thumbs up button. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. And until next time, y'all keep gaming, and I'll see you in the next one.